Hey. Say hi.
What's today?
Tuesday?
Day what? Day two.
Two.
Two of five. We did a short road walk, 2 mile road walk from the first campsite. And we're getting off road now and heading down to the beach. And we're gonna do probably another 2 miles on the beach until we hit our trail. And a lot of wood up here. It's kind of cool. Taking a quick break.
Stop it.
Oh, hi there. So it looks like we're backpacking on the beach.
Just a little bit.
Heading up that way. So we can catch our trail.
She had a little bit of breakers out there.
Yeah.
Not bad.
See our tracks. This is incredible. Not another person out here. Just two of us. Up here, and we're going to be climbing up into the mountains
or the hills.
There's our trailhead right there. Came up here
and heading into the bush, literally.
You want me to lead? Here, let me go ahead.
Oh wow.
Careful. Oh dang. It's a haunted forest. It looks like a haunted forest. This is cool. Wow.
So you turn a corner and this is what you're in. Right from the beach.
And there's the beach.
Wow. This is, it's
better than Disneyland.
This is a trip. Wow. Waiting for a T-Rex to come barreling out. I feel like I'm in Costa Rica. Not bad, huh?
Thank you. stump way up there. Heading back into the big ones. Like this. Oh my gosh. So where are we at? What are we doing? Well, what are we gonna do? We're gonna go do what?
Go find camp and stick our feet in the creek.
Yeah. All right, let's go. We gotta do some trail maintenance. Little footbridge. All right, camp for the night. Night number two. We're gonna be here two nights. And this is the view. Bad. Redwood Creek. Gonna put together a little fire. Lori's getting dinner together. Psst. Say hi. It's about 7:30. Obviously the sun's past the what we can see. Stays light around here until almost 9 o'clock. It's crazy. It's pretty down there. So, yep. Camp 2.